Max and he got his name tag.
Okay. Get your shoes on, boys.
Oh my gosh.
All right, we are at football weigh-ins. So if you're at a certain weight, you have to wear an X on your helmet. I'm sure Nathan's team, I don't think there's any big boys. I think they are all underweight, but the ones that are almost there, like literally take their cleats off, take their shirts off, make sure they're at the weight. Brigham's done that many of times. All right, let's see. Here he goes. Good job, Eddie.
How heavy do you think I am?
87. What were you, 87?
Let's shoot it again.
Careful. You could break your leg right there, dude.
Yay, push it.
Yeah, push the middle. I know, that's why I'm like trying to see.
I don't have
points. We are still waiting at the pavilion. There are so many kids here, so many kids. I'm recording this way, so. And so we're still watching Fort Brigham. He's coming out this way in just a couple minutes, but that's his team right there.
Good job, Will. He goes, Brigham!
117, let's go, baby!
Weigh-ins? Wait, come here. Yeah, but hold on. Did you get weigh-ins?
Yep.
Wait, Gavin, how much did you weigh?
135.
And then what's the for X's?
160.
Okay, nice hair, I like it. All right, well, hope you don't get sick for eating pizza.
All right, what's happening?
We go to the car wash.
We're going through the car wash.
Look at these colors.
Whoa, we're going through a rainbow.
We're going through a window, look.
Whoa. Whoa, is it cool, Robbie?
Whoa.
Something from Stranger Things. I'm kidding.
Is that blood?
Is this blood on our car? I hope they're not washing our car with blood.
I hope they are. Chair.
Whoa.
Was that you, chair? What's all that? Water?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Whoa, green.
Whoa, you see all those colors? At my cousin's wedding reception. Look how beautiful her dress is. Look how long it goes in the back. This is my cousin Jonathan. My Alaskan cousin. Look at this spread. Candy. Holy candy. But they said that whole table was full of candy and it just kept getting smaller and smaller. Dang, that's a great idea.
I've been looking for where Scott is. And he's in the hallway putting babies to sleep.
I'll turn this around so you can see me. What are you doing?
Oh, FaceTiming one of the sisters that couldn't come. This is the Gray Girls.
Hi! Yes.
We're gonna go visit my best friend Michelle, but we're gonna ding dong ditch her. And Scott's like, my legs hurt from the bubble run. I don't want to run. I'm like, okay, you hide. Where? I hear voices. Sorry, but you hide by the garage. I'll ding dong ditch her. So here we go. Two. Cute Sophie. We scared her. I didn't mean to. Her daughter. So she said that they're walking around the neighborhood. So we started looping around the neighborhood and we found them. So we hurry and hid. They just got home. Let's go ding dong ditch them again. Yeah. This song in Tagalog and Will's like telling us what it is. You're singing it.
Will could be the next white Filipino rapper.
Is okay. That guy rapping, Will?
No, that's not film rapping.
Is he rapping?
No.
Yeah,
that's rapping. Filipino rapping, right?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
because
it's going so fast.
So that song is popular right now, Will?
Yeah, but I'll show you the really, really, really popular one. That's just one of my favorites. Just that beat. So chill.
So another thing that was really funny is Will watches my vlogs to kind of get caught up on what's going on with the family. And on the safety town or safety activity that Jackson took the kids to, and they started singing Baby Shark. Will's like, they sing Baby Shark here all the time. I didn't know that it was popular in America, too. And I'm like, it is. It is. Social media.
That's pretty good.
Okay, what's the next one?
What's the next one?
That looks super chill.
This is cool. He's like sharing some of his culture with us.
Hey, that's so cool.
That's what he listens to in the taxi cabs when he's riding the bus. The delay.
This is totally island music, huh?
Look at him. See, that looks like Will.
So they said the singer of this song looks like Will. No, not her.
He's on a little bit of a delay.
He's on a really big delay. That guy is Filipino. He doesn't look like Will.
Well, they say he does.
That's so funny.